Rhode Island will be changing its official state name, with 100% of precincts now reporting nearly 53% of voters have approved to remove Providence Plantations from its name. Advocates say the word plantation evokes images of slavery in the state. Opponents argue that the word instead is a reference to colonies with agricultural economies. A previous vote to change the name failed back in 2010.